I'm super nervous. So, after 4.5 years, now I will cut my dreadlocks.
No.
After 4.5 years, now I will cut my dreadlocks. Well, for today, it's just gonna be a side cut.
Oh my god.
So, what do you need to... So, what do you need to cut dreadlocks? So, you need at first a scissor and then a hair cutter.
Okay, which one
do
you gotta get rid of first?
It starts with this one.
This one?
Cut clothes, my friend.
Cut clothes, my friend?
No.
But you wanna hold?
Yeah, close, or you can also hold it, but close to my hand.
Okay. Do you trust me?
I trust you.
Like this?
Wait. Yeah.
Not good?
It's like 60. It's okay, let's go. Go for it.
Okay, the next one, here?
Yeah. Should I hold it
up? Yeah, you can. Do you have a lot of like spare hair here?
Yeah.
Take a while since I'm not a hair cutter. Alright, next round. Faster than the other ones,
yeah,
I must say.
It's
like I'm more confident now.
I'm more confident too.
Just those three.
Three?
Okay, step outside.
We trim it on two milli.
So we did three, and now we're gonna do two because we think it's not short enough. Not yet. Okay. Let's move it. Yes. On the next one. Now we got 4 6.